the light blinking on there? Red light?
Recording.
No, it's on if it's red. What are you trying to do? Get the chain back on? Why don't you take the chain off and then just roll it back?
Probably a bit of a better idea, but now I finally got the chain on.
So you gotta adjust the adjuster back in. You got a long way to put it in gear. No, that's gonna pull it forward.
You hold it down.
Hang on. Let me put the front brake on. Okay, go ahead. Got it? What's it with the Denmark guys? Last year I got to help your buddy.
Yeah.
Hey John.
How are you doing?
Good. How you been?
All right. Are you allowed to hold his bike?
Uh-huh.
Jesus Christ.
Sorry. Wait, I'd put it right down.
Yeah, he's almost done.
Okay. How you doing?
I'm doing all right. What?
Andy McDaniel. We talked about some vans and stuff.
Yeah.
How you doing? I mean,
right. See, I got this on recording, so what we need to do is make a sale, and then I can write it off as a business trip.
Okay. Find me a van for $5,000.
There you go. This is business write-off.
Yeah, I need one that I extended.
It's funny, I passed out some business cards to some guys in Australia.
Awesome.
They want parts and pieces, like Chevy motors and stuff. Salesman, you never know when they're.
Yeah,
you never stop.
No, you're a good one.
You got taped up there.
Where?
Underneath the tank.
Oh, just space
or that. Okay.
Our actual. Sorry, I mean, you're all feeling good?
Yeah.
Okay.
About done?
What time is 13:30? You're starting for your second loop?
Just roll it in the back now.
What? Roll it back?
All right, man. I'll talk to you in a minute.
All right.
Thanks, John. Really appreciate it.
We're done? I can leave you? Last weekend, tight little crack up here.